happening. I do need to check on Yhorm the giant soul. Yhorm is the descendant of an ancient conqueror, but was asked by the very people once subjugated to lead them, serving as both a weighty blade and a stone-hard shield. So he's gonna have a shield and a sword, sounds like. That's the thing you were talking about, sea scaling. I wonder if I can make this thing heavy. Oh, it's got war cry. It's a great axe. Interesting. In place of a shield, a left hand notch was added on the machete. Huh. Does that mean that? Oh, and here's the shield. Cool. Well, I guess I know what I'm making. Something weird gonna happen if I put this Lord Soul. Three miles where? To go home? You out, dude? Where's the sad guy? How can we stop showing up? I'm sad that sad guy isn't showing up anymore. Also, I wonder where all the NPCs have gone. Like, there were a lot of NPCs that were wandering through here. Oh, I was gonna. Let me look at this thing. It's gonna be titanite scaled, though. Only 38 strength requirement. Whoa! That's cool! That's a great axe type? Yeah, that's a great axe moveset. It's a little too much like the Great Axe moveset. Doesn't really do anything interesting. Oh, it's got a combo. Oh, when it wears off, the combo's gone. Interesting. Oh, look at that. It's exactly like the Great Axe. It's a little disappointing. I don't know. Let's see what happens here. Let's see. Oh, you can upgrade this thing? With Titanite scales? Oh my god. I don't think I need that. This one also takes Titanite scales. As expected. Can't infuse it as expected. Yeah, Corruptoid. I don't know what it does, though. You can offer those, but I don't really know what it does. So I have a choice in terms of Titanite scales. Either this Great Machete thing, which has pretty good damage, or this. This looks like it has better reach than the Great Axe, and probably better damage. Yeah, well, maybe. I don't know. How many scales do I have? Only 9. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, 7. You're gonna need more than 9 for... Oh, it already goes with the B scaling here. Awful tempting. I don't think I'm gonna upgrade this guy. This one's fine, but... defer to another day. Let's level up.
Welcome. Very well, then Hickman. Farewell, maiden.
Stop at 20 vitality. Vigor. Spryness. Where to? So, do I have to go back to here? To fight the boss? What's up, Noma? What's up, Kitty? Kitty, you can sit there, but don't put your butt on me. You probably need your dinner. Hey, the sky is changing color. Wait a second. Bridge that I've been seeing in the distance for so long? That's at the beginning of the game. I thought it was farther along, but it's actually at the beginning, isn't it? I remember struggling through here. Yeah. You're definitely looking different around here. That feels so good. Nice.
Hmm.
that guy killed me, I would be so mad. Yep. Sincere. Ah, so in the PAX demo... Oh, look at that. In the PAX demo, you come up to here, you play through this area, High Wall of Lothric, and you go up to here and the dancer's already spawned in. That guy's still there. I remember that move. I remember getting killed by that move. Oh, nice. Bad. Damage. Gebent. Contact roll behind your eye. That sucks. Been there before. I think it's official that I have too much damage. Or maybe I'm over leveled in general. Sweet. Two tries. Second try. Well, it's customary to co-op here, and I bet some people would love help on this guy, as some, like that dude who was in here earlier. Put that right there. Can you knit your nails clipped? Four bosses today? Was it really? Yeah, some of those, thanks, Noma. Some of those attacks, like, I felt like I should have gotten punished on some of those. Whoa! Oh, is that Black Knight Greatsword? Oh, so cool. I-3 Heretic. I want to see how this guy does it. Oh, the camera zoomed out a little bit. I'm dead! What the? Look, that was weird. Well. Yeah, it could be False Edge. Maybe Corruptoid, maybe. I can't quite tell. I'm a little short on Estus here. Is that going to be a problem? All three? Nice. What's up, Wiggity Whack? I like that name. Welcome to the stream. If only this host knew how badly I did last time in this last co-op session. Crook's armor. Oh yeah, you can get invaded by him. Do 1,000 damage. That has a big range. Here comes the sweeps? No. So many moves I did not even see when I fought this guy. There you go. Yeah, Corruptoid, you gotta stay ahead. Yeah. Hey, Virtuosus, what's up, dude? Been ages. I'm glad you could stop in. 90. How much? Oh no, I only got like 20 some thousand. That's a lot of levels. And I don't want to inflate too much, so I'm going to go back and level up. I forgot to use Symbol of Avarice again. Stupid. That is totally true, Ritza. Totally true. The areas themselves are harder than most of the bosses. But that's kind of okay. I'm kind of alright with that.
Welcome. Very well, then take none.
So there's my 20. 40 strength. No, hang on. Cancel. Get out.
Farewell, Ashen Maid.
I gotta check my strength. Make sure my. See how much well, damage I'm getting.
Very well, then take.
You know what? Maybe I'll just stop there. That's a lot of strength. That's a lot of HP, right? The beast in Aldrich's basement. The beast in Aldrich's Oh, the, those crocodiles? Yeah, I beat old hunters. So that gives me 2-1. Oh, we're definitely okay, there's definitely reduced. This is the last strength I should do, probably. That's 3. That's pretty good. So we're gonna stop at 40 strength. Seems like severely diminishing returns after that. Yeah, severely, but... which is sad, because I'd love to be able to, I don't know, one-hand this thing. 15,000 left over. Buy some... buy some, I don't know, green blossoms.
Ashen one. Be sure.
There's one major thing I didn't do in Bloodborne in the DLC, which was the broccoli head. I didn't want to kill those guys who were just standing around, so I didn't do the broccoli head. Oh, you didn't beat Lawrence? Is there chalice stuff in Old Hunters? Are there new chalice dungeons? Oh, weird, False Edge. I managed to somehow not aggro the second one, but I don't know how. Maybe it's the camera thing. Not really sure. No, I definitely saw it. I wasn't being careful, so I'm sure I saw it. Oh, just in general. Okay, so this guy showed up when I... Oh yeah, let me look at that basin. It's probably a key item. What are the... I never found this other NPC. Oh, you know what? It's because the guy died. I never found this other NPC. Maybe he only shows up after you have a plus 10 flame or something. Is this required to get into Irithyll? Like, is this how I... because I think I got this from... Walnir, maybe? Chalice to use. Oh, you know what? Maybe that doll allows you to cross that weird barrier around Irithyll. I remember seeing that force field looking thing. Chalice to use in old ceremony in which Lothric knights take their vows. It is only a formality now, but it remains an empty practice. Place this basin at a statue of a beheading knight. Are there many such knights? Oh, what? He's cutting off his own head? Yo! Deacons. Oh. I forgot. I did look at it. But I forgot. Sweet. The character's completely unsurprised. Here comes the kick ladder. Actually looks a little bit wary about this ladder coming down. You've been seeing that ladder since the beginning of the game. So that lady had a covenant, and now that covenant is totally useless. Sounds like. think this is. Area before the Yhorm fight? You mean the Irithyll prison dungeon? Or do you mean Storm Ruler? Well, hey, sometimes I miss things bafflingly. Enemy or NPC? None of those things. Enemy. So where is this going? One of these dudes. It's one of these dudes, but he does more damage. So, Cathedral Knight Helm. Something mechanical? Do the whisper thing, I don't know. It's like an elevator. Where am I? Down, crap. Another one of those spider things. Oh god. Poison swamp? No. How many drop offs? Yeah, I don't want to go there yet. Oh, almost one. I think it's kind of weird for Andre to be in the game with, like, no explanation. Or maybe they do explain it, I don't know. Okay, this was pointless ahead. I mean, is this like... Hope this isn't the final boss. Dude, this guy's a monster. Holy mother, this guy is strong. Jesus. For Joseph, you should use whispers, man. So this parry's failed so bad. That is true. I guess I'm not, huh? Let's see. Nope. Torch. There you go. But it was different in Dark Souls 2. Like, it was... There was a torch, but it was... It worked pretty differently. Dear Lord. It's too late. The damage has been done. Whoa! No! Get back! He's got a leash. This guy's crazy! I'm so sad that failed. Get back! You gods! Lothric Knight Sword. He's just a regular dude! There are more unique items? That's good. Are you kidding me? That's it? What about this sweet sword up here? Can I have it? I guess it's too small for me anyway. I think he's regular. Right? I'm pretty sure he's gonna respawn. His buddy sure did. Not a freaking again. Not again. Where did you come from? Oh god, this sucks. This area sucks. The damage in this area is insane. I don't think I have anywhere else to go. They're just setting me up for, like, this is what this area is now. Okay. Choices. Go up there where everything's awful. Or go over here where everything is differently awful. So it's Sense Fortress. This area reminds me of outside Sense Fortress. Like, even this guy is pretty... This guy's pretty good. Good there. Oh, nice shield bash thing. What? Oh. Get him. Something hurt me a lot, though. Oh, this is bad. Like, over the years, like, over the iterations, the NPC AI has gotten much, much better. Much more interesting to fight. Much harder to fight, really. Especially, like, Black Phantoms and stuff. Black Phantom NPCs are crazy. I want to go there. I'm gonna do that drop off. Only one drop off, right? King's Garden. Interesting. I like the sound of this area. I don't like these trees getting in my way. It's like, oh. It's a snake. It's like a snake, weird snake person. So that's what I was seeing from in there. Chunks. We're into chunk territory. What the heck am I doing? I don't know what that garbage was all about. Wait. Who's getting hurt over there? Is that poison or toxic? Toxic. Holy crap. Shut up. I don't even have the things. I actually have to be careful here. I'm gonna sacrifice. This is gonna be more or less a suicide run, I think. Are there multiple of those? Nothing else down here, right? Oh, it's one of these jokers. I'm dead. I made a miscalculation and swung too many times. I think toxin messes with their stamina regen too, right? Oh god. I thought they were snakes, but no, they're just those guys. Bleh. Also, I needed to send the elevator back up to the top. Oh, did we? 200 deaths? Nice. Because I didn't send the elevator back up, I now have to... guys are way easier than the greatsword ones. Bye. Can't see anything. He's gonna kill me. God, come on! Gotta hate these things. I needed to... I tried to attack him there. That was bad. hear something scream. I guess having wood. They can just hit me everywhere. And they don't stagger. Heal. Did you get another claw? And I got toxic. God! Well, since I'm toxic, let me look around here some more. People apparently managed to make it onto there, but I don't know if they found anything up there. Oh, stupid. I already looked around here. That's another one. And I think there's yet another one. I think there's at least three. Anything else go down here, slugs? I need to do actual damage and not just kind of weirdly stun them. Is it somebody directly above me? Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, there's a few of these guys left. Huh? Oh, hell! Is this the same guy? Good enough. Are these things vulnerable to fire? Very worried about this guy coming up here. Dare I? What do I do? Who the heck are you? What? this guy? I only have three left. I need those toxic heals. I'd actually use them here. Oh, he does not like that. Not that. Please die. Now please heal. Ember from that guy at least. I wonder if I can stun lock him with fire. That would be something. Two more? No, that one's been patrolling the entire time. Might be able to avoid him and go up here at least. Maybe we can get some kind of... actually care about not stepping in toxic here. Sometimes I don't care. Good chunks. I don't think I was done down there. HP I couldn't afford to lose. What is this gonna say? Yep. Fire. Just hungry. I may have chosen badly. That might have led to a shortcut. Oh god. Is that what I think it is? It looks like the greatsword versions of those knights that I love so much. There's an item up there, probably beyond this guy. I'm gonna die over here if I try and kill him. It's nice. I can try the torch thing again. Ooh, maybe I can run past. He's going away. What? What the heck is this? This isn't a... Nope! This looks like a shortcut. I think I know where this goes. This was up in the room with that awful knight. Where is it? Where is it? Where am I? Wait. Where am I? Never mind, I have no idea where I am. Yo! Oh my god, no. What is this room? The heck am I? I could go that way, but those enemies are also kind of tricky. Alright, hang on. There was a drop-off here. Ooh, boy, things are looking bad. Cursed garden, indeed. Dragon scale ring. Okay, I'm on the broken part of. Who are you? Who's that guy? Oh. Interesting. I guess he drops down and tries to, like, assassinate you or something when you wander past him. Okay. God, I guess I have to go up here. Not a big fan of that. Plunge attack? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I know who these guys are. This is a hard area to get through. If you get toxic, it's a pretty hard area to get through. Okay, maybe I can fight this guy and not the other guy. Also, opportunity to run past this dude and look around some more. I don't know if there's anything else over there. Oh no, I got the item that was up there. Okay, so I've pretty much probably explored that side. Maybe another item or something on the ground. Oh god, did he see me? This guy's gonna see me for sure. Hey, buddy. Oh, that's a drop-off. Where is he? Oh, he's like a... Try again. Oh, here he comes. God, this guy's gonna mess me up. Ask them who they are before I kill them. Roger that. Might be able to run past this guy. Aggro him and then go somewhere else, maybe? He also covers a lot of distance very quickly, if I remember right. Should put on that Ring of the Sun's Firstborn and then go take a 5-minute break. This is gonna be toxic down here, isn't it? It's not. He didn't care? Interesting. Thought he'd care. I don't really care about dying right now. I just, I don't care about losing my souls. I care about progress. This is a pretty paltry amount of souls. Oh, Jesus, are you kidding me? Welp. Who's this? Is this the guy? Maybe, I don't know, I'm getting tired. Is that Seath?
You ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons. Well, I will not give him up.
Huh.
For he is all that I have.
No, I thought it was Prince Lothric or whatever. It's just some kind of weird... Well, it's not exactly Seath. No, but it's a weird dragon-looking guy. Well, I'm in a... I'm dead! Oh, come on! Gotta be joking me. I forgot about him. I was trying to homebone, and that guy's like, well, I totally forgot about that guy. On how quickly to die to that boss? Yeah, maybe. Fastest boss death. Yeah, maybe. So, we're gonna find out how many of these guys respawn. Already dead. Nice. We already know this guy does. We'll be noping past some of those. I think I hear those guys down there already. Yeah, most of the things I wanted here. Oh yeah. Totally respawned. What the heck? Time to do some serious noping. Okay. Alright, let's check out that weird room with the... No, I can't. That's the stream overlay, but I can't see it. Alright. Wait a second, what's this? Is that a... No. Oh, I did something weird last. I dropped down to the middle layer, but I didn't check the top. It was kind of dumb. Oh, was it the same room? No, never mind. Nice. Who else? Just looking at chat for a moment. Nice. don't even want to know who they're buffing. They're buffing each other? Huh? Somehow I thought those were going to be worse. That didn't do much for me. End game boss.
Is this what I think it is?
I think this is before the, oh, look at that. You open the weird little animation as you open the door. Yes! Wait. Yes? Ah, beautiful. A nice shortcut. Alright, so from here we can easily get to the boss. Just gotta run past all these jokers, down past the two awful knights at the bottom. Maybe there's a better way. We'll take the elevator, don't forget the elevator. That door opening animation. Yeah, because you pull a little lock aside. It's pretty funny. What do I want to do here? It's not a very good shortcut at all. There's a lot involved in this. This, however... But then I can't send the elevator back up, which is also garbage. I have to call the elevator back every time. Really all it buys me is killing that guy. I don't know, I guess let's take a look. Is it toxic in here? Oh, nice hit. Where's it? Oceiros, the consumed king. Wait, is that a baby? Is that my baby? No, my baby's not here. Is he clutching a baby to his chest? Let's go. I've gotten hit like every single time. That baby's freaking me out, man. It's reminding me of mine. Survive for more than 1 second. Killed me!